I was cycling down the Edgware Road. It was perfect. Grey pavement, dirty smudges, one red telephone box. Alpha Rabi Pharmacy, Abu Ali Restaurant, Argos, Islamic Bank of Britain, Summerfield. The day is falling off me.
Eu falo como uma pessoa que gosta de se relacionar com as pessoas. Eu falo que prefiro estar com elas pessoalmente do que através das redes sociais.
We come from a place near the river.
Everything is green, brown, and bright.
And for what I've been through in life, I would like to be a counselor, an ambassador, helping people. All that I need is just an idea.
I write to encourage other people to write, to not be afraid of their oppressors, and never to stop fighting for what they believe in, no matter the consequences. Even if they deprive you of water, don't worry, your thirst will soon be quenched.
Angelic cries that must be heard and visualized, that must be taken from abyss, must be accepted, must be kissed with lips that bleed from too much speech.
I told him I had to leave for London. His eyes filled with tears, and I could tell he was torn apart. Between allowing me to go and live the life of my dreams and remaining in this city that held no prospects, I was his first love and he mine.
I wore the shoes and I walked to school. And as I was walking, I knew I'd be cool. It's because I had the best light-up shoes. But without the lights, it would be bad news.
My trainers are not just an ordinary trainers like Addis. They symbolize something. My mum bought them. When she first saw them, she loved them. She was going to buy them for herself, but she bought them for all of us.
It's proud of the people who work tirelessly and late to fight for the rights of those with no voice. Proud of the volunteers who make it every week to support the different groups.
Vaguely audible, loud enough to hear, on every corner, you fight the cruel smears.
100 grams of beauty, 50 grams of happiness, a teaspoon of intelligence, 3 tablespoons of brown sugar. Don't go easy on no madness.
In my country, I sleep next to my grandmother. And I hope that the young and I'll come to you. In London now, I sleep by myself in the bed. I am angry because I leave my grandmother to herself with the war.
Dear future,
hope you are fine out there. I'm fine when I don't think about you.
We come from different countries, yet we live the same. We have different languages, yet we speak the same.